living this type of life makes you go faster than you expect to sometimes. Fuck around and be in your late 20s feeling like an old man and shit. Yeah, for real, son. Let them know. It's hard to breathe and hard to run when your lungs blacken. Coughing up blood like, what the fuck happened? Raising my risk of cancer's the answer, homie. Without the grip, it's shit. It's hard to breathe. It's hard to breathe and hard to run when your lungs blacken. Coughing up blood like, what the fuck happened? Raising my risk of cancer's the answer, homie. Without the drink of something, it's nothing like puffing a bogey. Now I can blame the same product placement of movies, all the commercials, a Scarface and a jacuzzi. But now I'm living it. Damn, I should've never took that first cigarette. I fucked up like your girl was riding on top of me. I should've took it to trial and never copped a plea. But this ain't a Christian nation, motherfucker, please. America never taught me to turn the other cheek. Cause I'm from Harlem, the north of Manhattan. We knock niggas out and make them bounce like Ricky Hatton. But wildin' on the corner got me turned back from the Canadian border. I knew she was a virgin when I first met her. Rockin' stockings and poppin' out of the Catholic school sweater. Mom told me she could do better than a criminal. 17-year-old psychotic tryna be lyrical. I never meant to break her heart and fuck up her life, but I was careless instead of treating her right. I seen her again at some club stripping and wondered if I could've made her life different.
I made a mistake. Yes, I did.
Damn, shorty. Shit. You gotta stop looking back on time and remember to look ahead. Jump. It's for my dudes on patrol in the desert right now, for real. Yeah. I joined the army looking for money to go to college, but they ain't pay me a quarter of what they fucking promised. Extending my tour, treating me like a sucker. That's the reason officers get fragged, motherfucker. Don't give me speeches on how you respect and you love me, with no body armor and a lightly armored Humvee. My family's lonely, and you want me to re-enlist for 30 grand, homie? No. Yeah. When I was young, I got signed to a record label. A deal looked so good when it was on the table. It paid for my cable, cribs, cars, and jewelry. The studios, the women, there's nothing they wouldn't do for me. Except stop screwing me for publishing and royalties. How the fuck are you my dog when there's no loyalty? Word to the street, I should've gone independent like a mortal technique. Yeah, some people learn from mistakes and don't repeat them. Others try to block the memories and just delete them. But I keep them as a reminder they not killing me. And I thank God for teaching me humility. Son, remember when you fight to be free, to see things how they are and not how you like them to be. Cause even when the world is falling on top of me, pessimism is an emotion, not a philosophy. Knowing what's wrong doesn't imply that you're right, and it's another when you suffer to apply it in life. But I'm no rookie, and I'm never gonna make the same mistake twice, pussy.